What's after this,
Unicorn versus something.
Why unicorn? Sounds weird.
People ask the people asking.
How you know? You might know. Those team,
What do you want your team name
to be?
Why do you want your team name? We already
decided. What?
Pass her.
I'm curious now.
If you ask the girl.
What is it? You just say Say.
It's a very long name though.
Just say. Oh, you all put all your name together, is it?
No.
Then
you really do that,
then
one is like a bit ridiculous.
Yeah. Then say.
Okay, short form.
Okay, short form, what is it?
BS.
How is that long?
That's a short form.
Oh, then what's the Is it bullshit? What? 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 Say.
What's the short form?
VS.
VS.
Victorious, Victor Venus. Sen.
Just say Victoria's Secret. No. Sorry. Why is that?
Means victory.
God
of victory.
Yeah, something like that.
Why do you call yourself Nike instead?
I think my team name should record my problem.
Nike is the goddess of victory.
Yeah, my team name should be called Kiki.
Problem.
Yeah, I decided my team name. Right. Zizong is decided.
The team is Zizong has decided.
No, the team name is called Kiki.
Yeah. Tell them when the game this game is over.
Tell them about what?
Tell the alumni. Wait, not alumni. Seniors. Nothing. Tell them when's the game. Show ball.
It's not as though it's called evaporation. You're so lucky that it didn't interfere the match.
Someone took the ball, then asked him to take it.
Don't Go, go, a bit. Almost. Fucking close. Luckily the referee go and catch the ball.
Then yeah. It wins.
Yeah, yeah.
It wins,
then the referee scoop it.
No.
Oh, nice. Ah! Hold it. He's pissed.